Hi! Instead of drawing in my daily challenge notebook today, I decided to paint something from my mini travel notebook. I have several ink drawings in this notebook that just need a little color added to them, and I thought it'd be a fun little change of pace. So I decided to paint the second piece, which is this forest with a little fox in the foreground. The reference piece for the forest had fireflies in it, so I decided to get my gouache out and just add in some little firefly spots. I'm fairly happy with the end result, and I think I will probably try a few more travel pieces here and there just as a change of pace from the daily challenge, but I plan to bring the daily challenge back tomorrow.